how I wind yarn and get an upper body workout at the same time.